City, 88-83. The team will bus all the way from Cedar City, Utah, over the Grand Canyon and Lake Powell after the game to Flagstaff. You decide whether you would make that trip through the night. Sacramento State. Wow, what a job on the road. Again, they had to fly to Vegas, drive to Cedar City 3 hours, drive about 6 hours after that victory, come here, and after this ball game, a 3-hour drive for them to Phoenix, and then they'll fly home